Hey there, everybody. You're listening to Radio Greensboro on WUAG 103.1. We've got Charles Walker here in the studio. He's going to play a set, and then we're going to have an interview afterwards. So listen in. Take it away, Charles.
You see them? There's a song called Castles.
I wonder what it's like to be recognized, what it truly means to be blessed. If you would say my name before you rest your eyes, you clear the skies of the storm that is my chest. It's times like this I pray the most. Sometimes I wonder if I'm being heard, when I realize all the blessings that I know. Aren't I really all the blessings I deserve? All right, I will not break down today. I will down anymore, 'cause when you tear my castles down, I will stand on solid ground and build them stronger than they've ever been before. You can't hurt me anymore. To be on your mind among all of the clarity and haze. Find out if you harbor thoughts of you and I, or if thoughts of you and him get in the way. All right, I will not break down today.
You guys are doing well tonight. My name is Charles Walker. I'm from Boone, North Carolina. Visiting here in Greensboro for the weekend. Thanks to Ethan and WAG for having me. This is a great time. That song's called Castles. I'm going to play some new stuff. This is a relatively new one. This is called Roadblock.
Maybe I don't wanna be found. There's no need to shout. Baby, maybe I don't want you around.
It's called All That You Need. This is brand new. Wrote this a few weeks ago. Enjoy it.
Why do I insist on fighting? I know you're correct. I dig myself a hole and I fall down inside it and keep digging till there's nothing left. Why do I project my problems when I'm the one to blame? My voice has trembled for 100 years. It's steady when it says your name. Why the hell'd you call me that? I know what I did was wrong, but that's not the kind of thing you say. When you love someone, do you love me anymore? Do you love me anymore? Why can't I control my temper? Comes out, I'm never enough. I promise I'm trying. As you enter, I beg, I will change and be all that you need. I hold my breath, you deliver the news. I fall. Do you love me anymore?
This next one is from an album I put out in 2014 called Truth Be Told. The song is called Same Old Joke. His hands and he puts his fire out. Well, I am not my own. Lord, I feel brand new. Oh, not the same old joke I was before. No, I'm not.
not the same old jerk I was before. No, I'm not the same old joke anymore.
Cool. Thank you guys again for listening. My name is Charles Walker. I'm from Boone, North Carolina. I'm a student at Appalachian State. Happy to be here for the weekend. This is a new song off of a project I'm planning on releasing this summer. The song's called Past Life. It's been 3 months since I picked my notebook up off the shelf. When I think about you for long enough, the songs start to write themselves. All I've ever learned from these situations is how to lie. So if all I get out of this is a few decent verses, I'll be satisfied. Maybe in a past life, when I can't remember, I would act right and take responsibility for last night. I've been thinking about you constantly, but that doesn't seem to make me better. All this fabricated nonsense I've been feeding you isn't working anymore, is it? I'm rather unattached to the fact we can say we do and say we didn't. Never have I felt so much guilt and so much apathy at once. I'll probably put my book back on the shelf and I'll leave it there for months. Maybe I'm past life, but I can't remember how it happened. Responsibility for last night. I've been thinking about you constantly, but that doesn't seem to make it better. Maybe in the next one I'll find my better parts and perfect them. I reckon I could learn a few lessons. I've been thinking about you constantly, but that doesn't seem to make it better. No, nothing ever seems to make it better. This is another one off of my 2014 album, Truth Be Told. The song is called Courtyard. It's the last song on it. I saw you holding her in your arms, in the comfort of the courtyard, and I admitted I was weak. I saw the fear she takes from you, and once all the doves had settled in, I was a stone's throw from your feet. Thought I was a decent man. With passing time, I've come to understand that I'm only a predator, and so I pray for your forgiveness. I'm sorry for the things I've said. I'm
sorry for the fools I did. I'm sorry for the life I led before today. Waiting for something that never comes is an awful way to live. It's the way I've come to know. When I'm on the outside looking in, I can't imagine things would be much different. I can't imagine how they go. But it turns out the coffee and the cigarette goes perfect. Tunnel visions of my death in the morning by the river with the fishing net in my better hand. So tell me why the baker doesn't bake his bread on the Sabbath, the dealer doesn't peel his hand on the Sabbath, but a pocket full of shells and lead could bring me. I will try to live more sensitively than I did before today.
Got two more for you guys. Thank you again for tuning in. Thank you again to Ethan. Poe Palace, check that band out. They're sick. They rock. Anyway. Thank you to Ethan for having me. Appreciate you guys listening. Got two more. This is one more old one. Got an old one and then a new one. This is from that same record. It's the only one I have. They're all from that record. This is called The Crow Song.
Down from the back of my mountain to tell your daughter not to worry her little head. You'll be coming home soon, but it's been 3 years and she's debating just to do it herself, cause she's been waiting so long. She's been waiting for you. Of Virginia, tell her she missed you, cause she still does, and I don't blame her, you were quite the man. She's all grown up now, she moved to the city, boy from Boston, they're engaged. You'll never see your baby dressed in white. Oh, you'll never see your baby dressed in white.
God, you don't take it out on me. Back of your mind to let you know you're not gonna die alone. Lord, I flew down from my perch in the sky to let you know you're not gonna die alone.
Thank you guys so much. This is my last song of the evening, and then I think we're doing an interview, which will be great. This is a brand new one. This is called Detox. And I plan for this to also be on the album that will be coming out this summer. I have been Charles Walker, Greensboro. Have a good night.
Buddy, you're listening to Radio Greensboro. I got Charles Walker here in the studio.
Yo.
So I'm going to ask him some questions. So first to start off, I like to ask artists how they got involved in music and what kind of drove them to pursue it.
Well, I've been writing songs since I was about 10. My mother was a songwriter for a long time.